We have learned the name of a 34-year-old woman killed in a crash in Goose Creek over the weekend. The coroner tells us that Allison Mulvaney of Somerville was in the front passenger seat of a car that was involved in a three-car accident. It happened on 17A in Goose Creek. She was dead at the scene. Authorities have ruled the death accidental.